So we have a 2009 Yamaha R6. This is my friend's bike. I believe it has like what? 18,000 miles on it. This is the bike that I'll be riding today. I think he has Michelin Pilot 4 tires on the front and also on the rear. It has a slash cut exhaust, extremely loud. Here is a church. Today is actually Sunday. There's a church next door, so I'm not gonna start it up as yet. So this is it. I believe it's the same. I believe it's stock sprocket. I'm not entirely sure, but looking at it, I realize that it's a Vortex rear sprocket. Hold on, this EK. Okay, so it look like he did the 520 conversion as well, cause that's a 520 chain. So more likely he has done the conversion like I did, where it's minus one in the front and plus two in the rear. So probably you'll get some good acceleration out of this bike. I think it's very similar to my bike. The only difference with my bike, it doesn't have a quick shifter, and I don't think it has flashed the ECU. I believe it's a stop box. Yeah, so we'll ride it and we'll see how that goes. Nice bike, very nice indeed, 2009.